I don't deserve that. I love you, human. I don't deserve that.
I think guide drones are gonna be it.
You're amazing with that stick.
Drones gain solids. Give 3 small drones. I'll go for the 3. I know this is powerful later on. It's very, like, it puts in work. Because all the drones get rotating saws simultaneously. It's actually kind of nuts.
Hearts are tasty. You're amazing with that stick.
So, what I'm hoping right now is definitely to have the drones with saws and also have my main character with saws. So that way I can.
You are amazing with that stick.
Really work that extra damage in.
Give them the stick. Give them the stick.
Hey, nice. Drones gain saws. Look at all them little saws. It's adorable.
You are cool as beep.
And these birds are bullying me.
I will do my best.
Saws are saws are faster. It just means that they rotate faster. Thank you.
You are my favorite human. I don't deserve that. So nutritious.
Hey. The saw of friendship.
Wowie.
That heal beam is actually going to be quite useful later on.
There can't be many more.
The reason being is that I will have to separate from the robot from time to time, so that beam will hit something eventually. And the beam actually does pretty decent damage.
You are my favorite human.
Beam does more damage. Yeah, just beam does more damage. Dude, there's so many hearts on the field.
I don't deserve that.
Pumpkin, no. Oof. This is difficult because almost all of them are kind of bad. Let's go with Roasted Pumpkin. Eventually my pumpkin will show up.
You saved me.
Campbells are larger? Hey, Campbells are larger? That would be pretty good.
You are my favorite human.
Heck yeah. Dude, yeah, Saw's being larger, that's a big deal. But yeah, I really, really want there to get the Saws around my character. So far, this is working out really nice.
You are my favorite human.
Ooh, that 8%. Yeah, I'd rather have more hearts.
I don't deserve that.
Yeah. I'll go with Cannonball's Burn. We're near the very end. There's 80 seconds remaining. So, let's see how this goes.
You are cool as B. You are amazing with that stick.
Cannonballs grow, yes. Nice. This one's also very, very powerful for me, because the cannonballs do off-screen, so you know they get a little bit larger every time they hit a target. That's a lot of extra knockdown. Dude, we did it! Nice.
Give them the stick.
Alright, combines the smallest... Yes, Mega Chunk. Look at that, he just saws our...
Give them the stick.
Oh, look at that monstrosity.
Wowie.
Alright, grenades. Nah. Extra crit hit chance. The small amount, but I gotta deal with what I got. Hey, you're back! My pumpkin guy's getting back.
You are my favorite human.
Aw, dude. That's huge. Saws deal more damage.
There can't be many more.
They're already pretty good. So, grenades are larger. Yeah, second pumpkin. Second pumpkin is good.
Hearts are tasty.
Nice. That was pretty close.
Give them the stick.
Flamethrower burns for longer. Yep, it's an extra 8% heart rate drop, so I'll take it. They are starting to get scary enough to where it's kind of dangerous just to even try and grab the hearts. Like, it's almost better just for me to wait for one of the magnet pickups to show up.
So nutritious.
Nice, yes, saws are stupidly large. Let's go. Yeah. They weren't joking.
I will do my best. You are amazing with that stick.
Yes, pumpkin size. Pumpkin size is good, especially since I have both of them.
You are cool as B.
Yeah. If I get the gun upgrade, the option for it, eventually I unlock the ability for my pumpkins to shoot every time I bump into them, which is all the time. So that's some good extra damage.
I love you, human.
Grenades larger, shoots more bullets, nope. Extra crit chance. What the heck was that? Dude, that was ridiculous.